Service sworn to this account. Just a few minutes, the Navy will take his urn out of the vehicle, they'll bring it up front, they'll perform military honors. After that, I understand there are about two people that would like to have a few brief words, and then we'll come back and close out the service. I would like to ask everyone, if you would, please double check your cell phones just to make sure that they're either turned off, on silent, or on vibrate, so they don't go off doing the service. Also, I have to inform everyone that they do have to keep a mask on for these services. Again, you are welcome. Please prepare for gunfire.
seated.
And salute. Ready? Two. Now. Thanks. Four. Five. Shit.
someone is supposed to share a few words with the family.
Okay, are you step forward, or you can speak from where you are from there?
Probably just come up here so that everyone will know where you are. That will conclude our services here at the Beaufort National Cemetery for Mr. Couch. Again, I'd like to thank each of you for coming out and showing your love and support for this family on today. We'll now ask everyone to please return to your cars so we may complete the interment and also prepare for our next service. Again, thank you.